these two, young reporter Megan McFadden from Canada, and this August, the Hungarian University Sport Federation will celebrate the 50th anniversary of the 1965 Universiade in Budapest. Hungarians are often known for their success in water polo, and for water polo goalkeeper Anna Horvath, it's a family affair. Anna Horvath is a goalkeeper for the Hungarian water polo team. Horvath also has a sister who is a competitive water polo player. While she has competed at other international events, this was her first time at the Universiade.
So it was really a great learning for her, just learning to play in a new team, new players, new teammates and new coaches. But it was very interesting, and when we will home, she will have several days rest, and then she will continue his group team, where they are very strong.
Head coach of the Hungarian women's water polo team, Laszlo Toth, says he is looking forward to celebrating the 50th anniversary of the Budapest Universiade.
This 50th anniversary is very important event, and definitely we will celebrate it. We don't know the details yet, or maybe these are the secrets, but anyhow, we will celebrate.
Toth says that water polo continues to be a strong sport in Hungary for both men and women.
So the Hungarian water polo, including the women's water polo, is stronger and stronger. Our national championship is very strong. We have lots of even foreigners are playing in Hungary. And our adult team just preparing the world championship. This moment they play against Australia in Budapest, and we have good chances in the world championship.